We are sitting on the ground. We're having people teach it. We have a reverend.
I can't stand the fact that some people in our society can't walk around without feeling scared that the cop is not going to come to them with a death sentence.
Honestly, the world is watching United States and more specifically Minneapolis itself to see how we're going to react and get justice for Mr. Floyd. And for me, being out here is a huge thing.
What else is there to do but get their attention?
No justice! No peace!
We out here for justice for George. We sick and tired of being abused and oppressed by the police. They've been doing it for years and years.
Man, we gotta come together as a people, as a one. This racism been going on for too long.
All this shit can be replaced. The body cannot be replaced.
The body can never be replaced.
I don't want to see businesses burn down, but I mean, we're in kind of a war zone out here, so that's kind of, I think, the least of our worries in a lot of ways.